Dietrich and Tonja met in the spring of 1990 while she was a freshman and he was a junior. Tonja was walking from her dorm room at Miller Hall into the student center with her friends. Dietrich and his fraternity brother were leaving the student center. A friend of Dietrich introduced them, and after a brief conversation, Dietrich and Tonja flirted with their eyes as they watched each other walk away. A few weeks later, they saw each other again in the Washington Dining Hall and exchanged numbers. They became friends and enjoyed long conversations on the telephone. It seemed that they could talk about any and everything. Although Dietrich was involved with Kappa Alpha Psi fraternity and Tonja was involved in Alpha Kappa Alpha sorority, the honors program and student government, they always made time for one another. Although Dietrich is from South Carolina and Tonja was a native New Yorker, their values are still the same. After going to Kappa Cabana in 1990, everyone assumed they were a couple. However, it was on February 22, 1991, after a date to see Madea at the Henderson Davis Theater, that their friendship turned into a relationship. Dietrich graduated in May 1991, and they became engaged in May 1993. Tonja graduated in December 1993, and they married in July 1994. They are the proud parents of three children, Dietrich Sharif, 19, Jessica Renee, 14, and Jayla Sarah, 7. They are active in the Queen City chapter of South Carolina State University National Alumni Association. When the couple returns annually for homecoming, it's a wonderful reminder of where their journey began.